and the dream voice told me, "It's in so-and-so's house. Go there and get it." Without knowing, he had described the exact house and mentioned this man's name. But I didn't do what the dream said to do. And look at you who did, wandering the world, fatigued, and begging in the streets. So it came quietly to the seeker, though he didn't say it out loud. What I'm longing for lived in my house in Baghdad. He filled with joy. He breathed continuous praise. Finally, he said, "The water of life is here. I'm drinking it. But I had to come this long way to know it." This state cannot be seen, because it is everything seen, and so remains unshown. It cannot be heard, because it is everything heard, and so remains unspeakable. It cannot be known, because it is everything known, and so remains great mystery. Finally, he said, "The water of life is here. I'm drinking it. But I had to come this long way to know it."